Hello and welcome back to the Cosmopolitan Sportsbook right here on the Las Vegas Strip. I'm Patrick Everson for Covers.com. Pleased to be joined once again by Matthew Holt, the COO of CG Analytics, which supplies odds to this book and many other great books around Las Vegas. Matthew, the NHL Conference Finals are set. The Final Four, basically, all got cleaned up on Wednesday night with a couple of Game 7s. Always got to love it when you get Game 7s in hockey. There's nothing better. But let's take a look at these games, and let's start in the West, which is going to start up first on Friday night. You got the Predators and the Anaheim Ducks. What are you guys looking at on series odds?
So interestingly enough, despite the fact that Anaheim played a great series with Edmonton and, you know, those back and forth games,
right,
they're not getting the love from the bettors. It's the red hot Nashville Predators.
Absolutely.
Getting all the love in the road favorite. Look, a minus 130 favorite to win the series, despite the fact that Anaheim has the home ice advantage
exactly.
in the series. And in the first game, to that point, a dead pick 'em in the first game. Don't be surprised if by the time they drop the puck, Nashville is a road favorite in that game.
Right, and Nashville, the number 8 seed. I mean, it's been quite a run for them, running through the first two rounds in 10 games. How about, you know, liability on either of these two teams as far as the Stanley Cup goes?
So Nashville has picked up a lot of steam, especially after what they did to Chicago in those first two games of that series in Chicago, shutting out the Blackhawks in Game 1 and Game 2 on the
right.
road. Since then, we've seen a steady increase of Nashville money throughout. Of course, the longer you go in the playoffs, the shorter the odds get.
Right.
So Nashville, overall, still not a horrible team for us. Probably still the second best or third. Yeah, I still think they're the second best actually result for us for them to win it all.
Right.
But certainly not as good as they were 2 weeks ago.
And how about Anaheim? They present any issue for you?
Yeah, Anaheim has actually been a real popular betting team for us all year long. We take plenty of action. Ryan Getzlaff is one of the more popular players. Anaheim's been there, done that. They're the proven commodity.
Right.
And we've seen a steady influx of Ducks money all year long. So Ducks, along with Pittsburgh, are kind of the two bad ones here for us. We're either rooting for Nashville or Ottawa.
All right, and since you mentioned Pittsburgh, let's go to the East. They start on Saturday. You got the Penguins and the Ottawa Senators. That's going to be a great series. What are you seeing on series price there in Game 1?
Look, when you have the most popular player in the world in Sidney Crosby, this is what happens. Minus 350 in the series price here, despite some of the struggles and the injury woes of Crosby. A 3.5-1 favorite here against the Ottawa Senators. For the third straight series, Ottawa, a significant dog in the series price. And a significant dog in Game 1 is, I think Pittsburgh's about a minus 220 favorite at home in Game 1, despite the fact that they had to go to a Game 7 and Ottawa's had time to rest.
Right.
Might be a good time to play Ottawa in Game 1 is the emotional letdown of Pittsburgh coming off such a big game as the Game 7 win on the road in Washington.
Absolutely, and you mentioned Pittsburgh could be some liability for you. Where does Ottawa stand for you guys?
Ottawa's absolutely the best situation
right.
for us. Folks have bet against them every series. They bet the Bruins against Ottawa. They bet the Rangers against Ottawa. And it looks like they're going to bet Pittsburgh against Ottawa. Look at this Pittsburgh team is the biggest favorite of the entire playoffs in the Eastern Conference Finals. I mean,
right.
how do you get that? Really close to the same number we saw in the first round with the Washington Capitals, the number 1 seed against the number 8 seed. That was a minus 320 favorite. To put
right.
it in perspective, Pittsburgh's a minus 350 favorite in the Eastern Conference Finals. A lot of love for Sidney Crosby and the Pens.
All right, so there you have it. A look at the Conference Finals, series odds, Game 1 price, and of course, how things look on the futures book for CG Books. Thanks again to Matthew Holt for his insights. As always, for Covers.com, I'm Patrick Everson. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and give us a follow on Twitter @Covers.